try not to shine the light on it too much, but oh my god, this torch is so blimmin' heavy I'm holding. So in case you haven't worked it out yet, the one on the left is male, the one on the right is female. And they're trying to mate, well obviously the male is trying to mate, the female's having none of it. She's sniffing loudly at him. And that jerky movement is when she does the sniffs. I might go outside. In fact, it's pretty pointless. I filmed the same routine, I don't know, a week or two ago, and it went on for about 40 minutes. If the female doesn't want to mate, the female doesn't want to mate. And it, all that happens is the male just keeps going round and round and round. The female doesn't, she's trying not to turn around, because if the male gets behind her, he's going to have his way. So she tries to stay pretty much nose to nose with him, as you can see is happening. and the male's just, they really, you know, you can see this one's in a bit of a frenzy. He's going round and round quicker than I've seen before, because quite often when they do this in the undergrowth. They're called hedgehogs, and they do it in hedgerow areas, and when they're in hedgerows there's more weeds and stuff for them to get around, so they do this action a lot slower because they're tripping over things, bumping into plants, etc. But because they're on grass, he can just keep going round and round and round. See, he's trying to get round behind her. In fact, what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly put my shoes on. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm going to quickly put my shoes on and go out there and film. So give me a few seconds. I'm going to keep recording. Right, so I'm going to put my shoes on, go outside, and then you'll be able to hear what's going on. I'll be outside in seconds, so bear with me. Right, are you ready for this, folks? Let's go.